Hello, the Bitcoin Watcher is here again. Today we have a minus about 4.7% in the last 24 hours. But yes, the Bitcoin is 31,950 for buying now. On BTC Echo, a German news site, 31,826 Dollar. Yes, it's not the best. The highest we had on Sunday. Yes, on Sunday we had a new all-time high, a little bit more than $33,000. And my question now is, was this the highest in the next future, or will we see more ups from Bitcoin, as more higher prices in the next weeks, in the next days? I think it's good possible now we have a very high point and it's going down next time. But I don't know it. It's not easy to say what will happen, because a lot of big investors had bought Bitcoin the last days, the last 2 weeks. Maybe other big investors comes too, and at this point I think it's very difficult to see, to look into the future what will happen. But I think, yes, maybe we have to see falling down in the near future. But I don't know, I will look every day, the next days, for this to see what will happen with the Bitcoin price. And so I wish you a nice day till my next video. Bye bye.